Major headaches are expected for commuters tomorrow, with a strike halting light rail services for 24 hours. Nine reporter Hayley Francis joins us live from Randwick tonight. Hayley, when will union members walk off the job?
Pete, from 1am tonight, our light rail will be brought to a standstill. This is in addition to industrial action which has already begun, including workers refusing to wear their uniforms, refusing to do any overtime and also deliberately driving below the speed limit. Now, the union has apologised in advance for the inconvenience.
We are simply the first cab off the rank. Trains will follow suit with a reasonably large claim. Buses will follow after that, because our workers, our members, are sick of being put behind the eight ball in the name of company profits.
Pete, workers are calling on their operator Transdev to fulfil their demands. It includes a 23% pay rise over 4 years, as well as an extra 5 sick days. As for tomorrow, replacement buses will be on offer for students among those worst affected. Pete?
All right, Hayley, thank you.